Wow, I visited the pyramids of El Sol, the sun, and La Luna, the moon. My name is Sandra Santiago. For the past 10 years, I've been searching for beautiful locations to visit. I fell in love with California and all it has to offer. Food, culture, wine, and this is my channel. It's Sandra. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel where we dive into the heart of culture, cuisine, and my adventures in Mexico City. Teotihuacan, which means the place where the gods were created, is a World Heritage Site. I found a poster of Ballet Folclórico de México, de Amalia Hernández. I danced with this ballet in Paris. I had the privilege to get invited by the Amalia Hernández to dance with them in Paris. I was a student and it was an incredible experience dancing with this amazing group and an experience here. And El Pirámides del Sol in Mexico City, seeing this poster, it makes me, wow. And all these souvenirs they have here in this gorgeous place, Teotihuacan. Historias de México. See, my ancestors. Should I get this? Pyramid where there is a feathered serpent, Quetzalcoatl. Now we are going to see the pyramid of the sun and the moon. In Spanish is La Pirámide del Sol y la Luna. Old goal of fire, and is represented by this. And if you see, he has two hands, and it's the giving and receiving information. I love this. Oh my God, se ve el sol. Oh my God. It looks like my abs. Las pirámides de Teotihuacán. This is my history. This is my past.
Mire, todos los que son jaguares.
Ajá, the jaguars.
Ajá. Todos los que son jaguares. Jaguar.
Exacto.
Jaguar.
Ajá. ¿Eso qué significa?
Significa la pirámide de la luna.
Ah,
todos estos. Estos son de la pirámide de la luna.
Ajá. The jaguar means the pyramid, the moon pyramid.
Okay. A ver, este va aquí. Este va acá. Y estos ya son diferentes.
Okay.
Estos son, representan a la pirámide del sol, que son águilas. Es también el calendario representa al sol.
And the calendar means the pyramid of the sun.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Y las águilas representan al sol. Todos los jaguares, todos los jaguares representan a la pirámide de la luna. Porque el jaguar está más cerca de la tierra y el águila más cerca del sol.
Because the eagle is closer to the sky and the jaguar closer to earth. Oh, that's why. And what is that one that is abundance? ¿Cuál es abundancia?
Ah, estos son de abundancia.
Abundancia.
De aquí, en esta parte
I'm gonna get this. Abundance.
Mire, si se dan cuenta, en estas partes de acá se encuentran unas mazorcas.
Ah, so this
es maíz.
Corn, okay.
Maíz. Y eso significa abundancia.
Corn means abundance here, you guys.
Esta también es abundancia, por eso, o sea, mucho, es una parte sagrada que te puede alimentar de la forma de que da leche, da carne.
Ajá.
Entonces, eso es lo más sagrado que puede haber porque puede alimentar a mucha gente.
Sí, ajá. Hermoso, ya. Yeah. So, this is the sacred, you know, symbol because it can feed a lot of people. So, and abundance. And what about these, the feathers? ¿Qué significa las estas que trae la
cuna? Resplandor.
Resplandor.
Sí, alegría.
Alegría. Happiness. I'm gonna get this one. Mm-hmm. This one means happiness, abundance, and
abundancia.
Abundance. Too.
Abundancia, sí, porque eso puede alimentar a mucha gente.
Can feed
estando
a lot
viva,
of people.
Viva, da leche, queso,
milk, cheese. Uh-huh. When
y cuando ya llega a una etapa que la tienen que sacrificar, porque se tienen que sacrificar hasta cierto punto, pues ya te da carne y puede la puedes combinar con verduras, la puedes combinar con diferentes. Esto con esto es una combinación de elote con carne de res. Uh-huh.
Thank you so much. We're gonna get that. Yes.
Así
abundance.
Es. Así es.
Now, speaking of stories, let's bring a taste of history to the table. Do you know that the ancient people of Teotihuacan enjoyed a diet of corn, beans, and chili?
Who loves those here? I do.
It's super yummy.
You call it in English head tacos.
If you ever get the chance to visit, I promise it'll be a trip of a lifetime. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more cultural adventures and everything else that I have here in my channel. Los quiero mucho. Adiós.